We interrupt this program to bring you...
Markings and the obvious age of the relic, I'd have to say it would be